seeing monsters at your window. No, you can't sleep, you pretend though. You don't have to play the hero.
Sometimes need an indicator of the current state of the brushless motor. How much power at this current moment use the motor? Hello everyone, привет все, and welcome back to very excited video blog. For my future DIY project, this is exactly what is needed. This is a powerful PWM controller up to 300 watts. In addition, this model has a button on and off, which is also nice. Of course, you can buy a cheaper PWM controller, but we need a model with switch on and off and indicator from 0 to 100. I have demonstrated how to connect this module. It is very simple. We need to connect two wires, plus and minus a power supply, and plus and minus for connecting a brushless motor. In my case, I will use the power supply of 15, maybe 20 amps as a load. Today I use simple power supply 12 volts with 1, maybe 2 amps. I will say one important thing. This model has short circuit protection. It is important. How I will use this model in future, you will see in one of the following video. Today that's all. If you found this video useful and want to say thank you to the author, share this video with your friends or support this project with a donation. Anyway, I will hope to see you next time.